there was a house. There was a house in a field on the side of a cliff, and the waves crashing below were just said to be a myth. So they ignored the warnings from the ships in the docks. Now the house on the cliff is the wreckage on the rocks. Nothing could fix that building's flawed foundations. The scaffolding and stilts were the laws and legislations. This house was doomed. But they didn't care, because they'd invested in a system that was beyond repair. When I was little, I dressed up as an astronaut and explored outer space. I dressed up as a superhero and ran about the place. I dressed up as a fireman and rescued those in need. I dressed up as a doctor and cured every disease. It was crystal clear to me back then that the only problems that I could face would be the same problems that affect us all. But of course that sense of common existence was sucked out of me in an instant. As though from birth I could walk, but I was forced to crawl. So this is such an exciting time to be alive. Our generation's gotta fight. It's in your hands now. House Future!
Stop! We're gonna get on this slide, down this. too late. Fear begins to vanish when you realize that countries are just lines drawn in the sand with us. Zoop, 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 zoop.
Live outside, live outside of all. I wanna live outside of all of this.
Don't change. went to live outside to find myself. But when I found truth, it was something else. There was a whole collection of characters there. I would not stay. If you're looking for personality overlooks, well, that bodes well for me, cause I've got 20 or 30 at my disposal. Hey!
Maybe I never did, and maybe I never will. We are Enter Shikari. We control pitch and rhythm in order to manipulate your emotions. Have you all had a good day? Have you got some energy left for us? Hup! Okay then. The snake pit, circle pit then, please. Yo! Situation volatile, seriously hostile. Red with a soul searching, spin matching, seeking, brightly colored. No use for camouflage. When you're venomous and willing to sabotage, who put your white blood cells fighting off parasites? We are system mechanics, trying to fix this machine. What's the one thing that has and goes deeper than us? Yeah!
You can't perceive this.
as loud as you can now. Just push right! Sup, 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 sup. Skankers, boobers, shakers, steppers, pop smell heads, all under one roof. But it's leaking. Yo, trash man! Sup, 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 sup. I'm surprised you got energy left after chasing status, man.
Space and time, I infiltrate every part of your mind. Under my influence, I'm completely subliminal. I'm bigger than biblical, I propel every criminal. Still, silent, desolate, sterile. And I gotta keep on it, saddle up and grapple with it. Know that I will shackle and impede and paralyze those that battle with it. Swimming in circles, I am eternal.
I am the bowl.
You think this water is limitless? It's stagnant and spiritless. There's no music, just tinnitus. Jesus ain't gonna save up. He's a shit multitasker. I continue to slaughter whilst I move on my water.
Come a little closer to me. Come a little closer to me.
Find a way to be free.
Have you figured it out?
Gotta find a way to be free.
Are you starting to believe it?
Are you starting to justify your situation? Are you starting to believe it?
When people feel powerless, they will rally for sex. When people feel powerless, they will rally for sex.
Trapped in a feeding back low. Got me feeling like a swimming through a soul. Like a digital look.
Let's get silly then. heard any jazz today. We're bringing you everything. It's a broad range of business. Yes, yes. Okay. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. It is 1992 and this is an illegal outdoor rave. This song is about feeling comfortable in your own skin, which is something that I think we all strive for. It's about feeling comfortable in your own identity, in your own gender. It's about feeling comfortable loving the person that you love, regardless of their identity and their gender. It really doesn't have to be complex. It really doesn't have to divide us. This song's called Satellites. And my ends, they cannot all be oh, 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 oh. between us. Someone bring me down to land and write a prayer to Venus. What is life without affection?
We refrain from touching our satellites
in a cosmic dance amongst the northern lights. We all be fuzz, but I wish we could collide. got taken by the sun, the dappled sunlight there on the top of the trees in that song. I was just taken away. What a beautiful evening this is. Thank you so much for having us. It's time to check in to the Dreamers Hotel. Come on then! What we like to see is as many people on other people's shoulders as possible. Can you do that for us? Can you get on up? Can you get on up?
Hey.
Hotel, 5 stars, and courtesy disco!
The Dreamers Hotel. We are glad to hear you enjoyed your experience with us. If you would like to extend your stay or arrange a late departure, please shout fuck yes now. I'm sorry I didn't catch that. If you would like to extend your stay or arrange a late departure, please shout fuck yes now. Okay, we have extended your stay. Thank you again for joining us at the Dreamers Hotel, your favorite 5-star experience. The courtesy disco will now remain open for a further 10 minutes, so relax, go ahead and bust a move.
just to find out.
Somebody say fuck off! Okay then, from the top, we're about to maximum the energy on stage. Follow suit, my people! My people! Thank you, darlings.
You know, it's a story of a long history with Scotland and Glasgow. And King Tut's was one of the first venues we ever played up here in Glasgow. So it's an honour to be on this stage. Give them a shout, a massive thank you to all of you here. Thank you for your ongoing support. We love you, Scotland. Here we fucking go. Exactly. Couldn't have said it better myself.
Big, big love. Thank you so much for having us. Have a wonderful rest of your evening. I'm sure we'll see some of you at the Barrows later this year. We're going to leave you with one last song and one last kiss.
For the whole world!
eye and pour it straight in the my glass. It's time that I asked, are you ready or do you need one more measure? Be braced, be together. We'll be fighting on the front line, up on cloud nine with true believers, the last of the dreamers. And we're running for our lives though, one last kiss, and this kiss for the whole world.
For the whole world.